How to transfer Viber chat history from Android to iPhone. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Viber application on your device and make sure that you're logged into your account. After logging into your account, select the profile that you would want to share the chat history of. So I've selected this profile. Now all you have to do is just take a screenshot. And as you take a screenshot of the required chat, you can screenshot up to whichever limit. Then go back and then tap on the Google Drive over here. Make sure that you're logged into your account. Then here you can see the option of new. So tap on new and then tap on upload. And as you tap on upload, select the file that you have just selected. So as the file gets uploaded in the drive, you can just open up the same Google Drive or the same account, Gmail account in your iPhone as well, and you'll be able to transfer your Viber chat history from Android to iPhone. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.